This is a case of calcaneum fracture post traumatic. Illusory stack frame was applied. Arch wire technique was used to reduce the fracture fragments here. You can see these are the four wires to maintain the arch. And this is a dynamic frame, minimal invasive, no blood. Patient can do full movements with this arch frame. This is very comfortable for the patient. Here in the X-ray you can see the joint line has been well maintained with distraction with the rods. Only were used for fracture compression. Joint lines can be clearly seen. All the angles are well maintained here in this case. These are the different X-rays for this. Now this is another X-ray. So this is a dynamic frame where this is an only were for the compression of the fracture. You can see here, these are the post-op X-rays. As you can see, the arch is there, the joint line is well maintained, free movements are there, and this is the OLIF to maintain the fracture. This is the arch that maintains this ligamentous taxis. Here, the full movements are allowed, so there is no joint arthrosis post-op even when you will see in the X-rays. Now, this is the first post-op dressing day. Free movement is there. You can see this. The bar maintains the arch through the ligamentous axis. Patient is allowed to walk partially with comfortable weight. You can see he's having partial root bearing walking. Patient can take bath with this.
Hello. Bunja. Badalpur doctor Bhumo.
Patient can sit comfortably to do his daily mix. Toilet and all with this.
Abhiya.
Can sit comfortably on chair. No need of any plaster here. Full ankle movements. Patient is doing heel raise exercises to get the muscle activity and balance. So that there is no arthrosis, there is no joint. Here you can see all the joint angles, normal joint angles. And these are the angles that are maintained post-operatively. Thank you.